Suddenly, several Instagram users reported that unfortunately their Instagram video was not playing, the video had no sound, and the video showed a black screen or a loading screen on Instagram. These issues make it impossible to watch videos on the Instagram app. Now, solving this video not working problem is relatively simple. After analyzing the problem, I present the top 3 solutions that will fix video not playing on Instagram. So, let's get started. First, check your internet. To fix internet issues, you can enable airplane mode, and you can also switch your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile network to Wi-Fi. After that, test your internet speed. After solving internet issues, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Instagram. Tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow, now scroll down again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After that, check your problem if you still have an issue with your Instagram video. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, type Instagram Lite, please install it. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have video not playing and the video has no sound issues, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.